I met him 15 years ago. I was told there was nothing left. No reason, no conscience, no understanding, and even the most rudimentary sense of life or death, of good or evil, right or wrong. Inside of him came from a source too violent, too deadly for you to imagine. It grew inside him, contaminating his soul.